Namaste YouTube, welcome to Cafe Enoma and welcome to our first time single take honest reaction to The Fortune. We are going to react to the band or the group titled Angel. And it's a request of our patron Kai. Angel has been in the titles of many songs, but this is the ultimate angel. A group or a band who are titled themselves Angel. I can see on the screen through the thumbnails there are five women.
Though we may not be able to use the thumbnail, I don't think they're women, they're all men.
They are?
They're all men.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. From here with long hair, I thought. Yeah, okay.
Anyway, it's New Year's Eve in Mumbai. It's New Year's Eve around the world. And you'll probably be joining us in the New Year if you've been busy like us on New Year's Eve. We are recording this on a wonderful 31st December afternoon, early evening in Mumbai. The birds are chirping outside, the children are playing below. Everyone's active, everyone's preparing for the New Year's Eve party or social outing or our home family. We are having an outing with our friends at their home itself. So few friends and their kids and our kids and us, all of us getting together, having a nice social gathering. With good food, good music, hopefully, and long conversations and plans of the future and reflecting back on the year perhaps and everything in between. It's also the time of year when I make my playlist for my clients and students, lists that I recommend to them throughout the year of 2020. There have been a lot of major changes on YouTube right now, and it's important to talk about before we start this reaction, especially for our patron Kai and other patrons tuning into this reaction. Lot of major changes, and we are practically on the verge of ending our channel. We are still sticking around because we have invested a lot of time, money, effort into this career, and we don't want to just let go without, you know,
giving
putting
it
up a fight or
all
even,
the
or even leaving on a high note. We don't want to leave it, you know, when we right now when we made a lot of changes and because of the rules and guidelines, we don't want to leave it now because we'll always. If we look back at this time of our life, 2 years plus, we'll always look back and say, oh, it ended this way. So we don't want it to end like that. We definitely want to stick around and perhaps come out of it and perhaps, you know, get back to the good times. I definitely want Kirti to be smiling more often in reaction videos and I view our own reactions. I want to see myself happy and positive. I don't smile as much as Kirti definitely. But on the inside, I know when I'm positive and speaking positively. So when I want more of those reactions, so it's important to tell you, Kai, that there are going to be some major changes happening. Even if you are around for a week or 1 month more on YouTube, there are going to be some major changes. We have to all roll with the changes. The purpose is to stick with the new guidelines, adhere to the new laws, and make sure that we are still around and still smiling and reacting to music positively, not negatively. So let's get started with this song, with the title of the band itself. It should be positive, so that's a
Fortune.
Good thumbs up straight away for me. Let's get started, Angel, with the song The Fortune. May you have lots of peace, joy, and fortune in 2020, Kai, and all the other viewers tuning in. bagpipes.
Sky.
beautiful music. Yeah. Great song choice, Kai.
Yeah.
This is what we like to listen to. But unfortunately, due to new guidelines, the platform is becoming difficult for us to continue reacting to such requests. It's literally sad. But this is the music that I like. What about you, Kenji?
This is very musically very, very rich and vocally also very, very rich. I like his vocals. His vocals had shades of King Diamond in it.
Some shades, yeah.
Only the falsetto voice, not this voice. The falsetto voice that started the song, it was very close to King Diamond and his falsetto voice.
Yeah, the music was more like progressive rock though, not heavy metal like King Diamond.
Yeah.
It was more progressive, it was like Kansas.
More organ or
more like ELP, more like Kansas, more like Rush, more like Pink Floyd little bit. But heavy use of synthesizer.
But the heavy use of synthesizer.
Which I really enjoyed. I really enjoy when the synthesizer is used in rock or metal music well. And here it was used beautifully. This lyrics, not too much to make out of it. A person who's about to be hanged. And what he's feeling, what he's thinking about. His fortunes lie when he goes to the other side. Is that what he's trying to say?
Mm-hmm.
At the end, once he passes on, once he dies. So these kind of songs, lyrics, I'm not, how often do we come across someone who's about to be hanged in everyday life? Not every day, so I don't really connect with the lyrics wholeheartedly. And either ways, a criminal is a criminal is a criminal. So someone who's done that kind of crime, that he's about to be hanged or electrocuted or given the lethal injection.
Yeah.
Obviously, I'm not one to sit and wonder why he's being hanged. Obviously, he's gone through a trial process and more or less he's guilty. So that's why that's what's happening to him.
Yeah.
I may not completely, I don't have a take on is it good to kill someone or give them the death sentence. That is not my cup of tea. I never really thought about it even because it is not something I want to discuss. It's not relevant to me in any major way. Yeah, so definitely lyrics wise it was on the weaker side for me. Something irrelevant that doesn't really come up in most human beings' lives, you know, to connect with it wholeheartedly. But musically, it was sublime.
Yeah.
It was like a masterpiece. I remember hearing Khan.
Khan, you know, Space Shanti, last month, that's what exactly I thought of.
Them, I thought of Yes, the first song he reacted to Yes.
Edge.
Close to the Edge or something like that.
Yeah.
Almost a year now, it's 10, 11 months ago. It's amazing song. Wow, this was great. Musically, it was great. Vocals were pretty good too, but music really was greatest aspect of it. Phenomenal drumming towards the end.
Wow, yeah.
Amazing drumming, great guitar work. And the synthesizer. Wow, he's one of the best synthesizer players I've heard this year. And I've heard a lot. Not just on YouTube, but off YouTube too. So this is one of the best I've heard.
I like the unique intro as well. First, that instrument that came, you know, started, I thought it was a horn. But it turned out to be something.
Yeah, so that's about it for this reaction. Goodbye. Happy New Year to you, Kai, and wish you well. To all our viewers as well.